Again and again, going beneath the surface, we find sustenance.